था, उधर ही खड़ी हो गई मेकअप करने, सब कैमरे देख के। अरे 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 पागल है मोबाइल वाला।
Everyone, welcome Janhvi. So before we start, would you like to say something? We all are waiting for you and we are so happy to see you here.
I'm so happy to be here and I'm so excited for y'all to see this cover because I had such a wonderful time shooting it. We went to Lonavala, we shot this in a hotel called Machan and it was a super fun day and I think we got some really fun shots, so I hope that you like it.
All right, after hearing this, I am super excited to see the pictures. Are we ready? Shall we launch the cover? Yes, then I would request both of you to please do the honor. Wow, ladies and gentlemen, can we make some noise, please? So there you go, ladies and gentlemen, the March issue, and she's looking so stunning. So ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful Janhvi Kapoor is here with us. Thank you, Janhvi, for joining us today and for being on our March cover. Would you like to say something about this picture?
What to say now? I hope you all like it. I'm sitting very comfortably on a wooden chair in a beautiful setting in really comfortable, pretty, eco-friendly, sustainable clothes, which I think was the theme of the shoot, wearing Benetton perfumes. So yeah, it's easy chic and I hope you guys buy the magazine and enjoy reading it.
So how does it feel to be here today at the cover launch of Grazia March 2020 issue? What would you like to say about it?
Just that I'm really excited. I think we shot this a month ago, so I'm happy that all of y'all finally get to see it. I see an ice cream stand over there and it's sugar free. So I'm excited to have that ice cream and I'm excited to meet all of you guys. And yeah.
If I ask you what was the fun part during the shoot, any moment would you like to share with us?
So my best friend from high school, who I hadn't met for really long, I just spontaneously asked him to come with me on this trip when I was shooting this magazine and he agreed. And poor thing, he had just landed from a really late night flight in Dubai. But he came with me and we drove all the way, and on the way we stopped at Sanida Dhaba and had amazing butter chicken and like naan and food and yeah, so it was a fun trip. I made a road trip out of it.
My mouth is watering, I must say. All right, so Janhvi, here I would like to ask next question. What are you looking forward to in 2020 and what does it have in store for you?
A couple of my films are releasing in 2020, Gunjan Saxena, The Kargil Girl, and Roo Afza, and I think Dostana as well, hopefully. So yeah, I'm just looking forward for a lot of the work that I've done this previous year to be out there and for y'all to see it, and hopefully you guys enjoy that as well.
Well, apart from ice cream, if I ask you what are you going to shop after this event, which store are you going to hit next?
I'll just eat ice cream and then I'll run to the gym to burn off the calories.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, can we make a huge round of applause for Janhvi Kapoor, please? Thank you, Janhvi and Mehen Nas, for joining us. We had a small online contest. How many of you were part of the contest? Raise your hands. Only the winners are raising their hands, huh? Even I participated, but unfortunately, I'm not the one. So Janvi, I would like to tell you that we were running a contest on Instagram where we had our 5 winners, where all they got to do was guess who is the girl, where we blurred the picture and they guessed it right. So we have those 5 winners. So shall I call them on stage? So they are the lucky 5 ladies and gentlemen who are getting a chance to click a picture and meet Janvi Kapoor. I would like to call on stage first, Radhika Agarwal. So give her a huge round of applause, yeah. Come on, lucky Radhika. Congratulations. So there are 5 winners who are joining us today, who got an opportunity to click a picture and meet this beautiful. All right, I would like to call the rest 4 as well. Niharika Shenai, Nikita Shirvani, Pranjali Jakaddar. I hope I said it right. And last but not the least, we have Gaurav Mehta. The 5 winners of our Instagram contest, congratulations. Yes, of course, guys, we should make a huge round of applause for them. Come on. All right, so a lovely picture, 5 of you, the winner, the contest winner, they are getting this beautiful perfume from Benetton. It's already signed by Janvi Kapoor. Lucky 5, we'll take a good picture, come on. So congratulations. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I would also like to share, there's a biggest fan who's present right now, Janvi's biggest fan, Yasad Elavia, who got a small surprise for Janvi Kapoor. I would request him to please join me on stage. So Janvi, here's a small gift from him to you. He got something special for you. So would you like to show us? Wow, that's really sweet. Thank you so much. One quick picture. Well, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Grazia, I would like to thank everyone for being with us today. I would like to extend a very special and warm thank you to Janvi as well. Thank you so much. And now I would request Meherna's ma'am to please present the cover girl with a gift as a token of our appreciation. All right, thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, can we make a huge round of applause for her, please, all of you. So I am super excited. It's a day one. As I said, I am your host for the next 3 days. It's going to be a craziest weekend here at your favorite shopping destination. Amazing contest, workshop, expert session, and lot more. So what are you waiting for? I want all of you to take away some great prizes, goodies from us today. Please stay around. We'll be coming up with some exciting contest in a while. Also, I would request all of you, we got some great fashion and beauty stalls. I would request you all to please have a look. Thank you so much, Janvi. And once again, thank you everyone for joining us. Please stay around, coming up with some amazing contest, beauty contest, fashion contest for all of you, where you can, of course, stand a chance to win great goodies from us. Thank you. Have a good day.